Hey everybody, so we're going to be playing a game of Maokai top lane. It's been a while since we've done this. We're going to be playing a game of Maokai top lane, and we are going to be facing up against the Teemo, unfortunately. Jungle. It's been a while since I've seen one of those. So I did start W, unfortunately, because I assumed Pike was gonna be a little bit more aggressive, but he was a little bit super passive. So that's unfortunate. I didn't have to blow anything, which was nice, but I'm sure Teemo's just sitting in lane waiting to get that cheese, right? It's usually how it goes with a Teemo. I am not really going to be going damage. I'll be going full tank. Oh, he is not. Well, I mean, he's still going to do the cheese for sure. But... I'm actually out damaging him, which is interesting. I guess the nice thing about facing against a Teemo is that I don't have to necessarily be able to hit him to do damage. I think I just want to max Q in this lane. And I want to go adaptive helm for sure. Really, that's impressive that I'm actually out pushing the Teemo. Yeah, I just want him execute in lane for sure. I am glad I'm Maokai and not like a different top laner who would actually struggle a little bit more against Teemo. And we got the biscuits. Yeah, because if I max Q, my base damage poke is going to be so high.
I once had peace. It is better to have purpose.
People that play Teemo are so annoying. Oof. need just a little bit more mana, so I'm gonna try and wait for my... Once I get Biscuit, I should heal up quite a bit. Definitely want Adaptive Helm for sure, though. We're gonna be dealing with all this poke from Teemo. Hey, my TP was very good. I got so much out of it too.
Shut down.
Oh, rip.
I will show them what was lost in the ruination.
Teemo got level advantage off of it, but honestly, I'm not that worried because I'm starting to get tanky. So, like, it's just gonna be hard for him to actually try and kill me. He's going A, D, Shaco. Why did you int the Teemo? Well, he won't stay then. Unfortunate.
Another blade stuck in my bark.
That'll work for me, though. Alright, I need to get some serious CS gain.
Drink deep of what magic remains.
Okay. okay, he doesn't even need my help.
I'll show you to win.
An enemy has been slain.
Actually gonna max W second, I think. Feels bad to have zero mana though.
Rampage. Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
I'm literally just stalling time win for my mana. Like I said, I was just stalling time win for mana. It's like a full adaptive helm. Oh, Teemo, you do a lot less damage to me now. Really, Pike is literally not gonna try and execute it, huh? Well, that was actually kind of him. He gave it straight to Ash. That was nice of him. He's a good guy. Yeah, so now that I have Adaptive Helm, Teemo's just not going to be able to do as much damage to me, which is nice. Let me lead you over here so that this... I'm a raid boss. I'm a little bit of a raid boss. Okay, so literally just double Shaco just started destroying. I'm like behind and I can still duel. I can still almost pull off a 2v1. I mean, their Talia is kind of inting to be fair, but still.
Your life blew.
He has a red buff now, though. I do need to be careful about that. Run for me, Teemo.
You have slain an enemy.
Run for me.
Mortals always invade.
And I don't even have the OP tank item yet. Like, I literally don't even have Sunfire yet, and I can still out-duel Teemo. I just tank his shrooms like they're nothing. You ready to die for this, Teemo? Wow. Much shrooms. Oh, Teemo, I don't even need to go help Shaco. He straight up got it. Shaco's doing really good, actually. Look at that. That's all Teemo Shroom did. Well, that might be a little too much.
An enemy has been slain.
Dude, Maokai just is out of control now. I'm 4, 2, and 3.
Greedy.
unfortunate that Ash got hit by the binding, though. Jacob's just like pushing and trying to get catches, which is not bad. That was a really good cutoff. Oh no, what do I do? I play Raid Boss. Unfortunate.
An enemy has been slain.
I should have just left when I did. Could have. Gold.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
I wonder if they're actually gonna fall for this. Hold up. I've got like a ton of saplings just chilling in here.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Now I have a pistol.
What have you wrought, mortals?
I have so much magic resist. It's a good thing, like, 4/5 of their team is magic damage. Guess that the Maokai is going to be the tanky. Jump scuttle. Okay. Okay, I guess that's a solo kill. Beat him up. That's right, I had 35% because...
Your team has destroyed a turret.
And we win. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys later. And goodbye.